That's like a 100-year-old song then. This is old. How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. And in this video, I'll be doing a reaction to Elvis' song, Are You Lonesome Tonight? Because it was recommended to me by Rufina Anna Ayad. Yes, Rufina Anna Ayad. It sounds like a really good title, you know. I'm really attracted to titles, you know. Titles really get me sold on things. Anyways, hey, without further ado, let's get started.
Are you lonesome tonight? Do you miss me tonight? Are you sorry we drifted apart? Does your memory stray to a bright summer day? When I kissed you and called you sweetheart, do the chairs in your parlor seem empty and bare? Do you gaze at your doorstep and picture me there? Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight?
I wonder if you're lonesome tonight. You know, someone said the world's a stage and each must play a part. Fate had me playing in love with you as my sweetheart. Act one was where we met. I loved you at first glance. You read your lines so cleverly and never missed a cue. Then came act two. You seemed to change, you acted strange, and why I've never known. Honey, you lied when you said you loved me. And I had no cause to doubt you. But I'd rather go on hearing your lies than to go on living without you. Now the stage is bare, and I'm standing there with emptiness all around. And if you won't come back to me, then they can bring the curtain down. Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight?
Okay, I don't dislike the song, but I mean, it's not really, this song, honestly, is just not really my thing. Not that I'm like an Elvis expert. I'm definitely not an Elvis expert. I'm learning everything I can about Elvis here right now. But yeah, one thing I can say for sure is this is a very Elvis sounding song. Just upon first hearing it, not even recognizing his voice, I'm pretty sure I'd be like, this sounds very Elvisy. You know, Elvis has a very unique sound, and the way he sings, you know, I'm not a vocalist, so I don't know all the nuances of it, but I don't know. He just sounds different. Like someone could probably sing in an Elvis style, and I would say that's an Elvisy sounding style is what I would say. So yeah, not really my favorite one here, but I know it had a lot of views. So let's check this out here. Are You Lonesome Tonight? Sometimes styled as Are You Lonesome Too? Night is a song written by Rory Turk and Lou Hanman in 1926. Oof. That's like a 100-year-old song then. This is old. When was it released? It doesn't say when he released. We'll get to that later. It was recorded several times in 1927, first by Charles Hart with successful versions by Vaughn DeLeith Henry Burr, and the duet of Jerry Macy and John Ryan. In 1950, the Blue Baron Orchestra version reached the top 20 on Billboard's pop singles charts. In April 1960, after Elvis Presley's 2 years of service in the United States Army, he recorded the song at the suggestion of manager Colonel Tom Parker. Are You Lonesome Tonight? Was Parker's wife Marriott Mott's favorite song. Wait. Colonel Tom, his manager, Colonel Tom Parker, wife Marie Mott. Okay, his wife Marie Mott's favorite song. Oh, his manager's wife's favorite song. It was released delayed by RCA Victor executives who thought the song did not fit Presley's new and publicized style. When Are You Lonesome Tonight was released in November 1960, it was an immediate success in the US, topping Billboard's pop singles charts and reaching number 3 on the R&B chart. A month after the song was released, it topped the UK singles charts. 1960. Oh yeah, I could see how this would be extremely popular in 1960. I definitely see that. A month after the song's release, it topped the UK singles chart. Presley's version was certified by the Recording Industry Association America for a Gold Record Award for 1 million copies sold in the United States. What are my thoughts on this? Definitely, I could see how it would be very popular in the 60s. I could definitely see that. No, this one isn't my thing, though. Yeah, not my thing. Anyways, that's my thoughts on it. Tell me what you guys think about this one in the comments below. Thank you very much for watching. If you haven't done so, please like, subscribe, comment, and I'll see you in the next video.